So you combine these facts and then you look at the expanse of the 14 billion year age of the universe with 100 billion stars in our galaxy and 100 billion galaxies. To suggest that we are the only ones in the universe would be inexcusably egocentric.